Much appreciated, brother. Much, much appreciated. Thank you, Gam, with the 1-bit cheer and the 13-bit cheers. Thank you, sir. 93.15. Let's see if we can push in a little bit more. Battle's up. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way. Esparta, good luck. Alright, I'm gonna take my lumberjack going to the left hand side. And he's gonna start Dark Prince on the right. Will Goblin Gang left, Minion Horde right. Does give the opportunity for log value, but it also just hovers over the prince. My Minion Horde takes out the one prince, the Dark Prince, and the regular prince. He's gonna zap my Minion Horde. I'm gonna throw a zap on his King and Princess, and that's gonna be a one shot. Let's see, what does that bring us to? 77.28, jumping almost 2,000 spots. By now, you should somehow realize what you got to do. Y'all, I'm getting unknown on my list. 2 seconds. Back scratcher! Unknown is on my list. Hold on, I wanna push another ladder game or two here until I lose a ladder game. Feeling lucky. King of Army, good luck. 3 muskies. Drop it. Three muskies. I'll begrudgingly get my lumberjack in front of the 2 muskies here. No spells. All right, no whammies. I'll get my goblin gang right in that rage. Lumberjack's death was worth it, and the goblin gang takes out the 1 muskie and goes to the tower. So far, pretty close. Yeah, I got you, unknown. You're on. Pump. Double pump. I'm gonna start with my gold. And he's over his giant. I'm gonna try to lure out his fireball. If he's gonna 3 muskies, you know what? What the heck? All 3 muskies too. Well, all 3 muskies. 3 muskies on the golem and the giant. Log it back. And the golem's explosive damage will take out all but 1 bet. Goblin Gang. That's gonna be a And that's going to be a tough mistake, but it looks like... And I think we're gonna walk 500 miles here. Lumberjack's down. I'll get Minion Horde. No point in getting my Goblin Gang to the bomber. Rage Minion Horde. Gonna take out the bomber. This game. Yes. That wasn't you BMing, was it, Unknown Hero? I'm gonna assume that it wasn't you. Miles and I wouldn't walk 500 more. 5,534 global, baby. Unknown Hero, can you hear me, brother? I'm gonna go until I lose. Good luck. Yeah, I assume that wasn't you. Three muskies are down. Oh, the mortar. That mortar's gonna get those muskies. And that log's gonna push them right back into mortar range. No, they slip out. Lumberjack in front. Bats are down. Lumberjack takes the aggro of the bats. I'll get a Gobby Gang down. He's gonna zap. I'm gonna hold on my zap. Hopefully, good luck. Now, if I pump down, that mortar's gonna come. I don't think he's seen my minion horde yet. Oh, he's there already. Alright. I got a minion horde. Zap ready to back it up in case he. Yeah, he's gonna throw his minion horde. I'll zap it all. So far, I'm feeling it. Log that all back. I'm gonna pump down. I'm gonna take this hog damage on the chin. And I know it's odd, but I think it's gonna be worth it in the end. And ready to catch the mortar. He's gonna throw his bats. Assuming something's gonna come in front of that, no? He's gonna put down a mortar defensively. So I'm going to get my minion horde, and I'm going to have a zap ready for his minion horde. There's his minion horde. There's a zap. And he had his zap ready for me as well. Ah, my one minion survived. my log's gonna not. No, it's only gonna. Oh no, it hit all of them. Okay, good. He's saying good game. I don't know. I still think I have a shot. He's got his mortar down. I'm gonna get my minion horde to the left this time. Zap his gobs. I'm gonna have to go three muskies, which was a bad decision with the mortar there. A very bad decision. I should have waited till the mortar died. No! Two of them lived! Go, 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 baby! Logs down! 17 seconds left! Both muskies on the tower! All right. Well, still not a bad run.